What's good, doers? You know what it is. You know what it isn't. What's good, Yeezy? It's your boy, Keem with the Egg Guy, back with another reaction video. Before we get into this, you know what to do. Hit the like button, the share button, the subscribe button, and the post notification on, and comment what you want to see us do next. Lock in with us on Twitch. You know how to do it unless you want to Twitch. Let's get into this new Jace EP. All right, y'all. I'm sorry. You know, last night, I was a little busy. My hair took a little longer than expected. I couldn't get on stream and do what I had to fucking do for y'all. You know what I mean? I peeped Jace drop. I know. I see it. I'm here. Hey, God sees it all. You know what I mean? I appreciate y'all for, you know, blowing my fucking phone up. Hey, don't ever hesitate, man. Don't ever feel bad. Blow my shit up so I know what's going on. You know what I mean? We so tied into shit. We so busy that hey, God might not see everything. You know what I mean? I count on the doers to let me know what it is. Sometimes Jace lets me know, but he usually lets me know if I take too long to react to it. So you dig, Jace, what up, man? Hey, I remember you told us you was gonna drop the melodic version and the auto version. I be forgetting we reacted too much shit. Duh. Anyway, so yeah, Jace dropped Monarch. And, you know, it was the no auto-tune version of Jace. Then there's Monarch 2, which is the melodic version of Jace. And we was asking for the melodic version of Jace, forgetting that he already told us that it's coming. Fucking idiot. All right. So, now, yeah, gang, Jace is out here doing what the fuck you gotta do. So, we already did Separated from Reality. We did the song. We did the video. I don't want to push it and react to it. I low-key got to go. Got an event tonight. I hope all you guys have an amazing Thanksgiving Eve. I'll see you guys tomorrow for Thanksgiving for a little while. Everybody be safe tonight when you go out and see this. You know what I mean? Just be safe. We want to see you. I want to see all y'all tomorrow. We're going to have a nice little Thanksgiving moment together. Yeah. Yeah. So we're going to start with the first joint here. I was listening to Purple Potion a little earlier. You know, I can't turn that shit off. So, yeah. But anyway, we're going to do Stylish here. We did Separated from Reality. Go look up the A-Guy Reacts to Selfish Jace Separated from Reality. You'll find it. You'll find the audio. You'll find the video. It's there. It might be in a reaction pack, but it's there. Purple Potion is there. Yeah, let's start with Stylish, though.
Yo,
Shit, when Jace get the moaning. You know, it took me a while to realize when Jace get the moaning, it's melodic Jace. I when he gets to that no auto shit, he be run motor run shit. Nah, talk about I got you. But this don't sound like plug and beef for the most part.
Turn that up.
This like that mainstream pop hip hop. Shit.
Money crazy, ran it up. I got money now. Yeah. My shooter gun, I'm down.
Yeah.
That's 100,000.
Yeah.
Say you gon' keep me up.
Okay, he previewed this. Okay, okay, let me run it back.
Seth got the waves.
When he gets to what? Moaning? Bro, you know what the fuck I'm talking about. Whining, moaning, I don't give a fuck. Pause this down, I don't give a fuck.
Hey, yo, Ren, turn that up.
Money crazy, ran it up. I got money now. My shooter gun, I'm down. That's 100,000. Say you gon' keep me up, but you left. Ain't that childish? More like lousy. Get a guada, get stylish. Like I'm gonna keep you up, little baby. Don't hold no malice. The mansion, the castle, palace. Hop on that beam and see how fast it gets. It on my side, baby. Like you can't lie, baby. You just tend to lie crazy. The money came in, I'm flushing it out. Is you getting money? I don't know. How about that be my mouth? I let them put that bitch in sport mode. Hold on, slow your roll. I know some shit they don't know. Move along, I'm on the road. My car pressing through the gold zone. Money crazy, ran it up. I got money now. My shooter gun, I'm down. That's 100,000. Say you gon' keep me up, but you left. Ain't that childish? More like lousy. Get a guada, get stylish. Shit, I take it, I don't get it.
Wait. Wait, because this one is in the soul. Hold on. I'm running this back. I don't give a frick. But it'd be just as good as fucking Purple Potion. Yes, I said that because we reacted to it already.
Seth got the waves.
Mr. Getting Money again.
Hey, yo, Ren, turn that up.
fucking appreciate you, Jace. Keep winning, fuck these
money
niggas,
crazy,
man.
Money crazy, ran it up. I got money now. My shooter gun, I'm down. That's 100,000. Say you gon' keep me up, but you left. Ain't that childish? More like lousy. Get a guad and get stylish. Like I'm gonna keep you up, little baby. Don't hold no malice. The mansion, the castle, palace. Hop in that beam and see how fast it gets. It on my side, baby. Like you can't lie, baby. You just tend to lie crazy. The money came in, I'm flushing it out. Is you getting money? I don't know. Hop in that beam, I'm out. I let them put that bitch in sport mode. Hold on, slow your roll. I know some shit they don't know. Move along, I'm on the road. My car pressing through the gold zone. Money crazy, rich.
My car piercing through the gold zone.
I got money now. My shooter gun, I'm down. That's 100,000. Say you gon' keep me up, but you left. Ain't that childish? More like.
Said you'll keep me up, but you left. Ain't that childish? Like, why you bitches be playing? You know what I'm saying? Whatever. It is what it is. I don't give a fuck.
Ain't lousy. Get it, go out and get stylish.
Get it, go out and get stylish. Fuck with the vibes Jace always has to offer, you know? I really hope the whole project lets us. I'm giving it a buck. Also, too, I like Purple Potion so much. We usually don't double react, but I'm just going to do it anyway. I want to hear it. Gang. We're doing it after this, dead face.
I'm incarcerated, okay. Playing it into your face, okay. Look at my diamonds, do what I can say. Top in the car, got stars in the ray. Look at my chain, it's a diamond array. Look at my girl, it's a diamond today. Playing it, bitch, any dime today. I'm in the cool, I'm making it rain. She wanna hang with me, it's annoying. Blow on shot, but the baby born. 31 shots in the mag, I'm scoring. SRT, the engine on.
I keep getting the words wrong. Ready? I'm gonna run it back a little bit.
Think I might go get some diamonds today. Playing a bit, any dime today. Having a cool, I'm making it rain. She wanna hang with me, it's annoying. Blow my phone, but a baby born. 31 shots in the mag, I'm scoring. SRT, the engine warm. Bad bitch, wanna leave me alone. Call that parts, I'll slow my roll. And then hit me, engine in the roll. Go too fast, so to take it home. And then hit me, engine in the roll. I be a sinner, just taking your soul. She want me, she doing the most. She doesn't drink the most. I'm in the car, get ghost. She got me feeling like Sosa. How could you do that wrong? He ain't even had no motion. The lean got me too slow. I'm talking about slow motion. Fell in love with Purple Potion. Too lazy, I ain't even wrote this. I'm gonna go, but you know this. My flow be dope and so sick. My eyes be cold and cold. And it goes on with the concentration. Okay. Playing it, bitch, get paced, okay. Look at my diamonds so what I can skate. I'm in the car, got stars array. Look at my chain, it's a diamond array. Think I might go get some diamonds today. Playing it, bitch, any dime today. I'm in the cool, I'm making it rain. She wanna hang with me, it's annoying. Blow my phone, but a baby born. 31 shots in the mag, I'm scoring. SRT, the engine horn. Bad bitch, wanna leave me alone. Call that parts, I'll slow my roll. And then hit me, engine in a row. Go too fast, I'll take it home.
Hey, not gonna hold you. Not gonna hold you. Hey, I was joking though. Fuck all these bitches, man. I'm gonna give it to you as a real nigga. Real niggas ain't worried about none of these bitches, bro. Respectfully, they can all eat a dick. I ain't gonna hold you. Get your fucking paper. You ever see a rich nigga keep his bitch? No. You know what I mean? But you damn sure see the nigga keep his money. You feel me? I'm gonna worry about these little dumbass hoes. I'm real though. Like, I'ma just be real with you. Stop, yo. When you get yourself in position, you know what I'm saying? When you put all that energy that you put into bitches, when you put that shit into yourself, I swear, it don't gotta be no red pill, blue pill, none of that. Take all that shit off the mat. When you focus on yourself, these bitches choose you and you don't feel bad about none of them. When another bitch come, you're not going to feel bad about the other one because you know you put the work in for these bitches to be all over the place. You're not going to feel bad. Sometimes niggas don't want to, you know what I mean? You don't feel like dogging these hoes because you feel bad. You don't want that same. Nah, you're not worried about it, bro. When you get yourself in position, you don't give a fuck what that bitch is getting ready to do. You don't care. It don't faze you. It don't hurt you. get yourself in position, and you ain't never gonna worry about a bitch. I promise you, bro. I promise you. If you think you ugly, do shit to make yourself look better, and then make get yourself some type of status in life. Get your money up. But these bitches gonna choose you. But trying to be like a nigga that just like succumbs to their fucking bullshit narrative. Let me react to fucking Jason shit. What am I talking about? I see my doers talking about bitches, though. I don't want my doers sad over some hoes, though. You know what I mean? I don't want my doers sad over some hoes. We don't do that in doer town, bro. We not worried about these bitches. We don't give a fuck about these bitches, man. You know how many bitches be blowing my phone up while I'm on stream? Fuck you! We with the doers. I'm a little saucy right now, so I'm pregame for my party. She says it's giving... these bitches.
Too much money on me, I'm on one. My car is a four and a truck on one. Live by the gun and you die by the gun. Leave all my money, I die all my money. Too much money, I be walking with honey. Top kick killer, kill for some money. Old ass car boy, get that bitch running. Live by the gun and you die by the gun.
Live by old ass car boy, get that bitch running.
Live by the gun and you die by the gun. Live by the gun and you die by the gun. Live by the gun and you die by the gun. I live by my money. Don't tweet with my mind. He think that shit funny. Must want to die for fun. In it to win it, these niggas know I'm with the shit. You giving a rapper image. She say I'm giving a nigga with money and kids. Flexing on niggas, I yes. I'm getting to it like, what is the beer? She said, give me a nigga that's real. I be him, that's what it gives.
I be him, that's what it gives. Respectfully, A guy pioneering his way through this bitch like,
give him bullets. Oh, he broke. Pay his rent. Oh, she want a coat. Okie doke. Give a dick. This ain't no giving tree. I pop up ash and get a weed. Give him four shots. Give him three. Give him heat. Give him four shots. Me, I'm give him three. One. My car is four and a truck on one. Live by the gun and you die by the gun. Leave all my money, I die by my money. Too much money, I be walking with honey. Top kick killer, I kill for some money. Old ass car boy, get that bitch running. Live by the gun and you die by the gun. Live by the gun and you.
If he can't, I have one more buck on my plate. It was me and bro, he was in the store, and both of us got 50 cent cake.
You die by the gun, live by the gun, and you die by the gun. Live by the gun, and you die by the gun. I live by my money, don't tweet with my mind. He think that shit funny, must one die for fun.
I like how these songs are straight to the point, too, you know? It ain't even like he's taking us all over the mat with flows. He's keeping it Jace. Last one was no auto. Don't expect, you know what I mean, to be all over the place. Everything's melodic. Whoever is going to complain about an all-out melodic project? I think nobody. Nah, I think the cover is pretty fire. It's Jace, you know? It's Jace. I think he made it himself, too. He says he said he'd get busy with that type of shit. Anyway, let's get the Top Kid Montana. She says it's giving us a calm vibe, though. Separated from reality, stylist, and purple potion, that is a classic starting three for an EP. I ain't gonna hold you. Oh, the text. I don't know. The text is all right. You know, the text is all right. This is giving me NBA YoungBoy heart and soul vibes.
Bro, you going crazy?
Make up. Hey, it's 444. What that mean in the spiritual realm? I hope we become the biggest YouTuber channel in the world.
I'm trying to go to Ireland. Target came through styling. I'm trying to take over the world. I'm talking styling. I'm in the world. Talking Montana. You out of this world, can't be my grandma. For a second.
It's Jace on the Mount Rushmore of underground rappers right now.
I was a young nigga reckless. I smoke a dope, cause some shit I can't stand it. That's why I'm taking advantage. That's why I need it to manage.
For you to be cut like me, you gon' need you more than a little band. Top kid dark, ain't stick up bandit. Flood the baguette on my wrist like I'm stranded. Ram with Dracos out. You don't wanna get your face blown out. From the west side, say it's best side. Gotta count my best side. Them niggas fan out. Be on that side, ride with them guys. We gon' let them travel bullets fan out. I flood the baguette on my wrist like I'm stranded. Homin' in rows like I'm dancing. Say it's a phantom. I made a whole world run a top kid phantom.
Nah, see, these records aren't like I ain't gonna hold you. Being separated from reality style is a purple potion. I think, in my opinion, so far, those are the records. I think Jay-Z is a smart guy. He knew to put those shits first. You know, Top Kid Montana is a vibe. You know what I mean? She Says It's Giving is a vibe too. I feel like this whole project is like, so far, in my opinion, is like my biggest, it's like my longest favorite Jay song. I feel like all these songs can be one song transitioning into another one. You know what I mean? With like a bridge in the middle of all of it. Like, they all complement each other well. They're not too far off, is what I'm trying to say. They said Faygo. They talk about Faygo and this bitch. I'm crying. Ken Lone, Jay's Faygo, my four. You have, oh, for the Mount Rushmore.
This world, can't be my grandma.
Jace is definitely top five in the underground. I don't give a fuck.
For a second, I was a young nigga reckless. I smoke a duck and some shit I can't stand. That's why I'm taking advantage.
And that's without the numbers, too. Yes. Jace just musically and sonically sounds better and is more pleasable, more pleasing to listen to than 98%. 0.9% of the rappers in the underground. Facts. Top flow and most accessible in the underground. Facts. Hype though, you know what I mean? Built around the way the industry in the underground is. Dick sucker marketing, dick sucker relationships, meat rider friendships, you know what I mean? People scared to fuck with you no matter how good you are because they want hype. They don't want records, they want hype. So when you're Jace and you're nice, you can make records and you're going to get hype anyway. You just got to just consistently beat the game. A lot of people in Jace's position will just, you know, fall back and succumb to the narrative. Fuck it. Whatever the fuck happened, I don't give a fuck. I'm not going to dive any further into what the fuck happened. Only thing I'm worried about is the music. And when I keep my eye on that, because I'm not a fake internet gang member, I am a YouTube reactor, it shows me who makes good music. Jace makes great music. A lot of these niggas got hype, cosigns, dick sucker marketing, dick sucker friendships, dick sucker relationships, and it's working for them. A lot of these niggas are signed to niggas that don't even post them. And still don't make better music than Jace. I'ma just be real. Woo! 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 Top Kid Montana, I'm fucking with it. I ate. Ooh. Right. That's a fact. Jace is not making any of the fans wait for music, you know? Jace is putting shit out. We not waiting. We know Jace drop, and we know, you know what I mean? It's like Jace is the type of nigga to drop a fire EP, and before you gotta wait for the next one to be, you know. Like, a lot of times, artists will drop music that's fire. It'll just be so long that it doesn't meet the expectations that everybody thinks was worth the wait. Still, for like, Faygo's project, I'm going to make a video about that. Because Nobody's saying Fago's project is whack because it's whack. They're saying it's whack because of numbers, and people forget how the industry is set up, and fans forget how they are, how ungrateful they are, how much dick they ride, and you know what I mean? How they're just attached to 20 million dick riders that they can't appreciate anything anymore. People forget that. Jace doesn't give you the opportunity to no longer appreciate what he has to offer because it's constantly in your face, you know? Artists, I've been waiting to find an artist like Jace since I found NBA Youngboy. I'm an ADHD ass nigga. Why do you think I put out so many videos? I love my fans. I love the doers. I know I'm putting out good content for them. Why the fuck am I gonna wait? I speak to other reactors and they're like, oh, well, you know, I'm like, dude, what the fuck is you talking about? Nigga, put your shit out. What you waiting on, nigga? Motherfuckers got expectations for nothing. You're not even supposed to expect nothing in life. You're supposed to just be doing shit.
New car on the camera performance. This bitch ain't she important. But I said she never afforded. I think I could've avoided it. Hop in the store and tell JS to warm up. My fans ain't trying to warn us. I had to get out and get it, shit forced. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. She got an 8, now I'm pouring it. She want me 8, say I 8. Move out of the way, new I 8. She want me brain, see how I take.
Move out the way, new IA. Ooh.
Let's double back on them niggas who be trying to stay out the way. Spread the block, bitch, get out the way. Put on the top, we in LA. Hey, charge up, vroom, vroom, money kind of beat. Give it 2 minutes, she gon' let me be. Soon as we catch up, boy, to see. Snatch him up by his dress, see what he think. Put my bitch in Chanel, I don't fuck with the pink. I'ma play chain on the rally, it's wet like a sink. I'ma play chain on the rally, it's shine like a rink. That when I know what it feels to be at the top. Back woods, this smoke wine. I already say one smoke, then slide wine. I already said it, one smoke, then pot right out. You to drop and slide right out. I got a 4, I got my 9 out. How is he not getting money by now? Having an SRT and ride.
How is he not getting money by now? The fuck is you on, bruh?
New car on the camera performance. This bitch ain't she important. Put that shit, she never afforded.
Quality over quantity, but the A God's giving both.
I think I could've avoided it.
And so is Jace.
Hop in the store and tell JS to warm up.
I'm running his back.
My fans ain't trying to warn us. I had to get out and get it, shit forced. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. She got an 8, now I'm pouring it. She want me 8, say I 8.
Just got an 8, now I'm pouring it.
Move out of the way, new I 8. She won't give me brains, see how I taste. Let's double back on them niggas who be trying to stay out the way. Spread the block, bitch, get out the way. Put on the top, we in LA.
I'm gonna take a piss, I'm letting this bitch run.
New car on the camera performance. This bitch ain't she important. Put that shit, she never afforded. I think I could've avoided it. Hop in the store and tell Jay it's a warm up. My fans ain't trying to warn us. I had to get out and get it, shit forced. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. She got an 8, now I'm pouring it. She want me 8, say I 8. Move out of the way, new I 8. She want give me brains, see how I taste. Let's double back on them niggas who be trying to stay out the way. Spread the block, bitch, get out the way. Put on the top, we in LA. Vroom,
vroom. Let's double back on niggas that be trying to stay out the way.
Money kind of beat. Give it 2 minutes, she gon' let me be. Soon as we catch up, boy, to see.
Rustus, what up?
Snatch him up by his dress and see what he.
Rusty's goaded, what up?
Think my bitch is Chanel, I don't fuck with the pink. I'ma play chain on a rally, it's wet like a sink. I'ma play chain on a rally, it's shine like a rink. That when I know what it feels to be at the top. Back woods, this smoke wine. I already say one smoke, then slide wine. I already said it, one smoke, then pot right out. You to drop and slide right out. I got a 4, I got my 9 out. How is he not getting money by now? Hopping an SRT and ride out. New car on the camera performance. This bitch ain't she important. Put that shit, she never afforded. I think I could've avoided it. Hop in the store and tell JS to warm up. My fans ain't trying to warn us. I had to get out and get it, shit forced. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. I can let a clip hang like an ornament. She got an 8, now I'm pouring it. She want me 8, say I 8. Move out of the way, new I 8. She want give me brains, see how I taste. Let's double back on them niggas who be trying to stay out the way. Spread the block, bitch, get out the way. Put on the top, we in LA.
Stop, separated from reality, purple potion. Stylish, I-8, Top Kid Montana. Man, the whole project's busting. Fuck. see what Seinfeld talking about.
How's your love life?
Hey, I hate my favorite car too. I like BMWs. Hey, I drive a Charger though.
Turn that up.
You appreciate you, Sosado. Sosado. Hey, Chris. We glad to see you here, gang. Already called to Giannis. It's my brain. I mean, her name Eve. She was whack, y'all.
Hey, yo, Ren.
I'm fucking with this. EP Jace had to offer with this, the YouTube tweet, the iTunes tweet at the end.
For yourself, every time I ain't
running up, come on, let go, Ray. Turn that up.
Get into the money I'm on. What's up, I'm money I'm on it. Come on, let go, let go. Come and separate myself from a lot of owning myself. I'm running up, carry my wealth. You ain't getting money, speak for yourself. Really ain't nothing to say. Killers the range by these Sunday bells. For myself in a time well. Watch, don't tell the time, mind tells. Watch, don't tell the time, mind tells. This is music for my mind cells. We used to get out of brain cells.
Yeah. Make out. Hey, listen. Jace. Thank you for dropping Stylist. Thank you for dropping Monarch 2. Monarch 2 is a project I needed from you. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking to Jace right here. This is the project I needed from you. This is the melodic Jace. You know what I mean? It ain't even plug and B, it's just melodic. You know what I mean? You opened up the vibes to us. You know, you showed us that you can really take this shit to every lane. Jace, you got my utmost respect for the rest of my life. I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? I forever think that you're going to be one of the biggest artists in this game. I can't wait to see you bring your career to fruition. And I can't wait till people understand and respect your craft in this shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to be spinning this project for a long time. This might be the project. This is my favorite Jace project. For the most part, you know what I mean? Demons 2 is still my favorite, but this is my favorite EP by Jace. From all the EPs that he's been putting out, this one has my most favorite songs. Even went back to fucking Separated from Reality. Demons 2 is my favorite, though. Monarch 2 is my favorite fucking EP. Don't ever ask me again, doers. Just know what it is. Anyway, other than that, you know what time it is. Between Purple Potion and Stylist, was my favorite too. I'm going to give it to... It really depends on the mood. I think they're both the same. He must have had to record them one after another. Anyway, yeah. I'm going to give it to... I ain't going to give it to any of them. Just spin both of them. Anyway, it's your boy, Agon. I'm back with another reaction video. Before you get out of here, you know what to do. Paulie, ban him, please. Hit the like button, the share button, the subscribe button, turn the post notification on, comment on what you want to see us do next. Lock in with us on Twitch. You're not a doer unless you're in the Twitch. It's your boy, Agon. This is Jace, Monarch 2, Melodic. I'm out.